Hi, and welcome to the City of Yuma Parks and Recreation Afternoon Craft Class. Today, we're going to be making a Father's Day craft. Is your dad out of this world? Maybe he's a Star Wars fan. Is he the best dad in the galaxy? Then this craft is going to be just for you. You're going to need some white paint, a white crayon or colored pencil, some black paper, some star stickers, and an old toothbrush. This is just for painting, not for brushing your teeth with. Let's get started. All right, we're gonna start with our black piece of paper, and we're gonna make this look like a constellation in the night sky. So I'm gonna start by writing dad or daddy or father or papa or whatever you call your dad. I'm gonna write that in big, huge letters in my sky. I'm writing with a white crayon or white colored pencil so that it shows up really well on my black paper. Now I'm gonna go with my star stickers and I'm gonna add stars all around these letters to make it look like a constellation, playing dot to dot in the sky with the stars. Isn't that looking cool? Don't you love how these bright colors pop against that black paper? All right, now that I've got my constellation in the sky, I want to add some more stars out in the galaxy. This is the fun part, but also the messy part. I'm going to take an old toothbrush. This is a toothbrush that I just use for painting. I keep it in my bucket with my paintbrushes, so I know it's not for brushing my teeth. I'm gonna use my toothbrush as a painting tool today. So I'm gonna dip the paintbrush into the white paint. Now I'm gonna use my finger and kind of run it across the bristles. And as I do, oh my goodness, look at that. It makes all kinds of splatters that are so cool. It looks like a galaxy full of stars. I'm just running my finger across the bristles and it makes all those little flecks of paint come out. I love this effect. Now, after this dries, we're gonna add a little sign towards the bottom. Because it's hard to write in white crayon, and because you can't always see it on the black paper, I'm gonna add another piece of white paper for my little sign. I'm gonna write, Happy Father's Day. To the best dad in the galaxy. Now I could even write my name or the year on the bottom so dad remembers when I gave him this cool piece of artwork. Now I'm gonna use a little glue and attach this right here. And Dad's gonna love this galaxy artwork that I made for him.